guy's crazier than a soup sandwich. Back on Earth, guys like him would get locked in a pack.
They all take advantage of old Atta. They all take me for a fool, but I'm...
Oh, who's that? Pablo, is that you?
No, I'm not Pablo.
Forgive me, dear. I'm Atta. The world is hard and the day cruel. I've had some visitors recently who left me rather worse for the wear. You look cold. Can I give you something?
No, I was just...
Nonsense! I have some warm broth in the pot. Let me get you a cup.
These visitors, they giving you trouble?
A young couple, deserters from the war. The young deer was pregnant. And what could I do? Leave them out in the cold? No, I hid them from the authorities. I took the risks. And like they always say, old Atta is too gentle for her own good. They stole from me. They took my ring, my pendant, the last things I had from Earth. Gifts from my dear late husband. I don't want them harmed. All I care about is what they stole. I would give everything I have in return.
Why not? I got nothing better to do.
I stuck my neck out for those two.
Mere babes.
Keep an ear to the sky.
Yeah, I know. I talk a lot of crap about Shira, but she does have one thing going for her. She's not as crazy as Cor.
Seems this is the guy I've been looking for. His girlfriend can't be too far. Well, this should be interesting. Damn. Girl took off into the forest. It's Daisy. Poor girl. The old lady took everything they had. She and I are gonna have some words.
Were you able to track down those two yet? Can't help but be worried.
Oh, welcome back, my dear. Care for some more warm broth?
You can stop the act now.
What's that, dear? My poor ears have failed me. I'm not sure if it's the bombs or my old age I can blame.
Cut the bullshit. You took everything they had, chased them off to their deaths, and that still wasn't enough.
Well, what do you expect? This world grinds us down, takes everything from us. I am no worse than any of them out there! Please. What do you want?
Everything you've stolen. And you're never conning anyone again, or I'll drown you in your fucking broth.